In this video we'll learn about work and rest hour and overtime modules features on Jibe onboard module. Here all ship crew members has to update their work and rest hours on board. To access work and rest hour module, go to quality menu and click on the work and rest hour tab. Work and rest hour page open. On this page, you will see reports of work and rest hour. Can filter any desired crew work and rest hour detail by using the filter option, such as staff code, rank, status, from, and to date. Can download the crew list detail in Excel or XML format by using this export button. Click on rules button to see the rules applied while filling out the work and rest hour report. This following rules are predefined and already set from office. For updating work and rest hour, click on any particular crew. If this message of sign on time prompts, then master needs to update crew's sign on time on crew detail index page. After updating the sign on time, crew will be eligible to access and edit his work and rest hour. Here staff can fill the rest hour details. Once rest hour filled, crew have to fill the appropriate remarks if any violation of rules in work and rest hours are observed, and select the defined reasons such as arrival, departure, emergency, drill, and other, please specify. Click on Save Draft button for later update or click on the Submit for Verification button. Once submitted, authorized person verifies the staff's work and rest hour reports by clicking on View button. If any discrepancy seen while verifying work and rest hour, the master who verifies the work and rest hours can click on Rework button. In this index page, can see the status as rework. Then the crew need to update the work and rest hours with appropriate reason, and also check the reason accordingly. Once crew update the report, the verifiers will verify the report. To verify, click on the Verify button. Once record gets verified, the report will be synchronizing to the office. Please note, after the report gets synced to the office, you cannot change the report. Please make sure all the details are correct. Click on Overtime tab. Using Overtime module, Jibe lists out the each staff's total hours of work time, rest time, overtime and ship's clock. Ship's clock displays the crew total number of hours spent on board. Work time displays the crew number of worked hours on board. Rest time displays the crew total number of rest hours taken on board. Overtime displays the crew additional working time in a particular day or week. By clicking on View icon, you can see the crew overtime report in Excel format. This brings us to the end of the presentation. Thank you.